Exactly.
You can't force me to do anything.
Right. I asked for a lawyer, brother. You can't do that.
Right now,
if y'all gonna try to quarantine me or whatever, you can't force me to put anything in my arm. You cannot do that. It doesn't work like that.
Got to do a workup on you, dude.
It doesn't work like that.
You sick, man?
But it doesn't work like that. How do you know I'm sick? You haven't even done a test on me.
You coughing already.
You won't let me do a test on you.
How do you know I'm sick? You haven't even done a test on me.
They tried to do a test on you.
It doesn't work like that. It doesn't work like that.
Right. You got to, dude.
You can't force me to do anything, bro.
But you sick, man.
I'm a man.
We understand that you're a man.
I'm a man. You can't force me to do anything, bro.
But you gotta do a workup on
this. Before you stick a needle in me, I want a lawyer up here. You can't do that. Am I under arrest?
No, not under arrest.
Well, how can you force me to do something?
So, James, try not to.
How can you force me to do something if I'm not under arrest?
I'm trying to explain to you. Doctors talk to you.
Some shit gonna change today, bro. Y'all talked to me when I was a kid.
I'm trying to explain.
I was a kid too. And I'm a man now.
Listen to him, man.
I'm a man now. Okay, I'm listening.
So the doctors talked to you. They did not feel like you have the capacity to make medical decisions based off their discussion with you. And so...
How do I not have that?
That's the
I'm a grown man now. How do I not have the capacity?
Okay? And all we're trying to do is help you. Nobody wants to hurt you. We're just
trying
to make sure that you're okay.
I am okay.
Boys, Robert, Young, Charles, Edward, first name William, common spelling.
So if you'd be willing to let us do what we need to do medically for you.
Yeah, I've tried it already before. That's not what I need.
And I think that's the concern, is that you're sick. We can all tell that you're sick.
I'm not sick.
But you don't want to get the help that you need.
I'm not sick.
You were sick enough to call an ambulance.
She gonna change today. It's called a revolution. Revolution. That's what that's, dog.
Okay, well,
please leave me alone, bro. Like y'all should did when I was a kid. Medical doctors fuck with me. Y'all fuck my head up, bro. We will tear this bitch up right now, bro.
Come on, James.
I'm gonna tear this bitch up right now, bro. Don't do that, bro. I'm telling you, bro. I don't want no shot, bro. Y'all gave me shots when I was a kid. I'm a man now, bro. I'm different. I know the difference. God grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change, courage to change the things I can, and the wisdom to know the difference. And I will tear this bitch up! Don't mess with me, y'all. Please.
Come on, James.
Please. I'm asking you. I'm begging you, brother. Black man, I'm begging you, bro.
I'm
begging you, bro. Please leave me alone.
See you on the bed,
Dad. Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone, bro.
Not until you get on the bed.
I'm not getting on the bed.
Air Force, man, help me out, bro.
It doesn't work like that, bro. Can I? Anybody know a lawyer, bro? Somebody send me a lawyer? No!
Come on, James.
It don't work like that, man. This shit ain't right, man. Don't put the phone down now, motherfucker. Bro, leave me alone. I don't want no needle in my arm. It don't work like that. No, it does not work like that, bro.
No.
Y'all need to change mental health awareness. Mental health help.
You want to
help, man? Man, no. No,
James,
man.
Come on, man. Help me out, bro.
No. The time is now. No. I'm not on drugs, none of that, bro. I'm a sane man. Y'all the ones that's crazy.
Come on, James.
Y'all the ones that's crazy, bro.
Come on, my man.
No. No. No.
Come on.
Bro, get your motherfucking hands off me, bro. You don't work like this, bro. I'm gonna tear this bitch up, nigga, on my mama, nigga.
Yeah, but
nobody
wants to do
that. Get off of me!
Come on, James.
Get off of me, bro. You don't work like that. I'm not crazy. You crazy, white man. Leave me alone, bro.
You were crazy.
Yeah, you did.
I think you were maybe afraid.
Scared of nothing, bro. Okay, yeah, I'm not scared of doubt, bro. On, so please leave me the fuck alone, bro. It don't work like that, bro. Come on. Y'all weak in a bitch.
Right here. James, come on. Come on, bro.
Stop. Relax.
Hey,
relax.
Hey,
stop.
You're choking me.
You're choking me, bro.
Stop. Help!
Stop.
Help, man. This shit ain't right, bro.
Stop.
This shit ain't right. Alright. It's gonna be a revolution now. Y'all don't even know what's gonna start. Y'all put that in motion. Yeah. Shit gotta change in America, bro. This is not right, man. This is not right, bro. This is not right, bro.
We just gave
up.
I know.
I'm
just saying.
No, it's gonna be okay, man. We don't want anything to happen to you.
No, man. Y'all don't care about me, man. Y'all greedy, bro. Y'all selfish. Y'all are greedy. Y'all weak in a bit, too.
That's fine.
Took all y'all to do that. Y'all weak.